Armenia are invited to fight in Repêchage on the mat one.
Well, there's a Repêchage contest going on here on mat one now, and this is in the under 66 kilo category. This is Tonayan of Armenia, and he's fighting another Armenian here. And it is Varazarian. Varazarian lost out to Pliev earlier on. Vardasarian leads by Yuko. Tonayan gave away a penalty there. Tidy, yeah, that was nice. Wazari, good score from Tonayan to come back from the Yuko down. Plenty of time left, 2 minutes and 40 odd seconds to go, so let's see what happens between these two Armenians. They've exchanged scores. Tonayan wasn't at all fazed by going down by that Yuko. Didn't put him off. He just kept working away and managed to catch Varazarian, and is now himself ahead by Wazari. Coming up to the last minute here. Marazarian needs something big. Tornayan was looking for the Uchimata there. Just got to be careful he doesn't get caught with a loose attack late on in the contest. Not there for the Shimiwaza, and the referee calls a mate. The Japanese on mat two hasn't looked good, and it looks as though he's going to give up the contest here. He's going to get penalized. No, they've let that go on, so there's still 45 seconds left to go. Well, it's Tonoyan who takes the All-Armenian battle, and he'll fight for a bronze medal in the under 73 kilo and in the under 66 kilo category.
Pirul tatamze damshidovel tsrishe khodrashi gamorjovoy bova ampartsom tonoya asamkhete.